Chapter 26 Manvantaras. You already know what a Manvantara is. The titles of the seven great sages, Saptarshi, the names of the gods and the title of Indra change from the Manvantara to another. In the present Kalpa cycle, six Manvantaras have passed. The first Manu was Swayambhuva. The second Manu was Swarochisha. The gods then were the Paravatas and Tushitas, and the title of Indra was held by Vipaschita. The seven great sages were Urja, Stamba, Prana, Damboli, Vrishabha, Timira, and Arvarivana. Uttama was the third Manu. The gods of this Manvantara were the Sudhamas, Stayas, Shivas, Pratarthanas and Vashavartis, and the name of the Indra was Sushanti. Raja, Gotra, Urdhavahu, Savana, Angha, Sutpa and Shukra were the seven great sages. The fourth Manu was Tamasha. The gods of this era were the Suravas, Haris, Satyas and Sudas, and the title of Indra was held by Shibi. The seven great sages were Jyotirdhama, Prithu, Kavya, Chaitra, Agni, Varuna and Pivara. In the fifth Manvantara, the Manu was Raivata and the title of Indra was held by Vibhu. The gods were the Bhutij and the Vaikunthas, and the seven great sages were Hiranyaroma, Vedashri, Urdhavahu, Vedavahu, Swahu and Suparjanya. The name of the seventh great sage is missing. The main is Swarochisha, Uttama, Tamasha and Raivata were all descended from Swayambhuva Manu. The sixth Manu was Chakshusha and the Indra then was Manojava. The gods were known as the Adyas, Prasutas, Bhavyas, Prithukas and Likhas. Sumedha, Vrija, Havishmana, Uttama, Madhu, Abhiman and Sahishnu were the seven great sages. The seventh Manvantara is the one that is now current, and the Indra now is Purundhara. The Manu is Shraddhadeva, the gods are the Adityas, the Vasus, the Rudras and the Maruts. The names of the seven great sages are Vashishtha, Kashyapa, Atri, Jamadagni, Gautama, Vishwamitra and Bhadavaja. In the present Kalpa, there will be seven more Manvantaras in the future. Thereafter, the world will be destroyed. It should be mentioned that the names given in this section do not necessarily tally with the names given in the other Puranas. Not only do the names of the gods, the sages and the Indras differ, the names of the future Manvantaras also sometimes differ from Purana to Purana.